So I just got back from Just Solo Italy, and that was a pretty fun competition to be in Italy. But just back home training, getting ready for the meets that are coming up, pretty important year. So we're getting back into routine shape, so probably just getting more consistent with everything and putting it all into a routine. Some of the stuff is new, but not really anything like crazy, just like things that I've had but put into like new combinations and stuff.